Gentlemen, who's sexy? You're sexy! Unless, of course, you wore any of the 7 pants I talked about in that video last year. That video will be linked down below. So in that video, I talked about 7 types of pants that, in my opinion, stylish, sexy dudes should never wear. But today, we're flipping that shit around because I'm going over 7 pants that each and every one of you needs to own. There are 7 perfect pairs that I feel every man should consider owning. If you got these 7 pairs, you are solid for any situation. I'm gonna go over the 7 pairs. I'm gonna start at the most casual and work our way to the most dressy, starting with number 1. The perfect, did you drop me one of these? Be like, yo, outfit, this sounds awesome. Did you? Are you ready now? And then, okay, are we good? You good? Okay, ready? Joggers. Joggers. Every single one of you needs a pair of badass joggers in his wardrobe. Why? Well, joggers are the perfect option for when you want to look super stylish, going to the gym to work out, or running around town doing something active. They're playful, they're fun, and they are sexy if they are perfect. This is an example of a pair of joggers that is not perfect, all right? What you are looking for is something that's a little bit more stylish, right? These are my favorite joggers. They are the all-day, everyday jogger by Public Rec. Public Rec is today's video sponsor. If you want to check these joggers out, they come in a lot of fun colors, guys. They also are the best joggers I've ever bought, I've ever owned. There's going to be a link down below along with a discount code. So the reason why these are the perfect joggers is, for one, the fabric, right? Super stretchy. It's not cotton. It doesn't get all worn out and stretched out, all right? It is nicely tapered down to the ankle. There's also a little band around the ankle to keep it snug but not too tight. Notice there's not a lot of bunching, a lot of bagging down by the ankle. And the reason is because with Public Rec, you not only get to pick the waist size, you also get to pick the length, all right? These are actually a 28-inch inseam, all right? For you short dudes, you know that that's pretty hard to find. Well, the Public Rec all-day, everyday joggers now come in shorter sizes, from 28 to 36. So for you guys out there that are tall and are always buying joggers that are like way too short, they can hook you up as well. In terms of the waist size, you also get to pick the waist size, right? These are a 30, but they go up to like 44, and so you buy them just like pants. The other thing that I love, guys, is that they've got a lot of different features, right? You've got a pocket here, but you also have a zip pocket here, which means you can keep like your wallet or your keys like safe and they're not gonna fall out. All right, the other side, you have a little pocket in here, all right? This is perfect for putting like your keys or your cell phone. All right, it keeps it nice and secure. You also have another zip pocket in the back. Were you just looking at my butt? I'm kidding. It's okay, because it is indeed luscious because I work out. Gentlemen, here's the deal. Every single one of you needs a badass pair of joggers because they are the perfect option for going to the gym, running around town, being casually cool and kicking it. Now, if you want to check out these guys, they come in a bunch of different colors. They are super badass, super sexy. I'm going to link to them down below. There's also going to be a super special discount code. You can also use that discount code on the second type of pants that everybody needs, which is a super simple, sexy pair of athleisure pants. All right, so here's the deal. Athleisure pants, you're thinking, yo, isn't this just joggers? Didn't we just talk about that? Here's the deal. Athleisure pants are perfect for running around that are not quite as sporty as joggers, right? These are the all-day, everyday pant by Public Rec. I've talked about them a zillion times. These are one of my favorites because they're my go-to. When I want to look stylish and I don't want to look like I just worked out, these are perfect. Instead of being tapered and tight at the ankle, they open up, meaning that you can wear them with your simple minimal sneakers or your casual like retro kick. The other thing that I love about the all-day, everyday pant, guys, is the hidden pockets on the side, right? They've got zippers right there. Perfect pockets, but they're not like all out and whack like that, which means these are gonna fit super clean, super sexy. Guys, if you wanna check out these pants, I'm gonna link to them down below along with that discount code. Number 3. The medium wash, mildly distressed jeans. Baby, these are my personal wardrobe workhorse because these things work perfectly with boots. They work great with my minimal leather sneaks. They also work amazing with a sweater and a sweet pair of double monks, baby. It works, it works, it works. And the reason it works is because the fit of the denim is perfect, all right? You wanna make sure you're not wearing a pair that's too big, too baggy, all right? Not too many holes, not too much distressing. Medium wash, not too dark, not too light, right in the middle, little bit of distressing, maybe some whiskering, but you gotta make sure, gentlemen, the booty. Were you just looking at my butt again? It's okay. If you're not sure what fit is going to be right or perfect for you, ask a sales associate, right? They're going to be able to better direct you and guide you. They will be able to look at your body, sexy body and be like, yeah, I think you're a straight, or I'm thinking maybe a skinnier. Try these. Gentlemen, what I would recommend is try a pair of denim with stretch. A lot of dudes are like, yo, skinny, slim, I'm not really feeling it. Gentlemen, once you slip into it and actually feel it, like, woo, mama, these feel amazing, right? But when you get the jeans, gentlemen, do the new jean bounce. Bounce, break them in, check yourself out in the mirror, look at your butt, maybe give it one of those, exactly, and then move on to number four, which is a pair of dark wash, non-distressed denim. Gentlemen, these are, in my opinion, like dress jeans, right? And in my opinion, every dude needs a pair because these are great for really dressing up. If you want to throw on a sweater, maybe a button-down shirt, some nice double monks, but you could also rock these with boots. The dark wash non-distressed jeans, in my opinion, is a must-have for every dude. Now, you're not going to wear them as much as the mildly distressed medium wash, in my opinion, but they are great because you could even dress these up and wear them to work on like casual Friday. They also work incredibly well with your minimal sneakers, but you can also dress them up with a pair of simple loafers, double monks, and they look amazing with those simple, clean, lightweight sweaters, right? You're going out for a spicy senorita date, boom, this is your perfect go-to outfit number five. Black or gray denim. So for those of you who thought, pair of nice chinos or khakis, this is my list. Not your list. Your list could have it, but mine is definitely going to be having a pair of gray or black denim because in my opinion, there is no better bad boy option than these. So for me, my wardrobe would definitely not be complete without a pair of black or gray denim. In my opinion, gentlemen, if you want to feel and look like a bad decision, bad boy style, you definitely got to rock a pair. Now, I know that a lot of dudes are like, I don't know, Alpha. I just don't know if I can pull it off. Gentlemen, get yourself right, because the truth is, every single one of you is going to look amazing in a dynamite pair of gray or black. Gentlemen, check it out, right? Black denim, black tee, going with the tan suede boots. Gentlemen, you're like, whoa, black and suede, tan? What are you doing now? What I'm doing is trying to help you be a little bit more sexy and a little more badass. Gentlemen, there's nothing sexier than combining black with brown or tan number six.
Is it chinos?
Yes, Brian. It's chinos. I never wear them, but it doesn't mean that you don't actually need a pair of pants that is not like denim and like super like badass, dark, and mysterious, all right? The reality is that most dudes need some type of casual cotton pant. The beautiful thing about a chino, they come in a lot of incredibly cool colors, like tan, of course, but you can also find gray, green, navy blue, maroon. Now, something that I do, however, wear often, and I'm gonna actually use for my personal number six, these pants are a wool nylon polyester blend, all right? They're sort of like a casual, dressy, but the thing that I love about them is that they've got a lot of texture, right? They've got different colors in them, and so these are what I would say is my personal number six. I wear these all the time when I want to get dressed up but not wear a suit. Check it out. This is what I'm talking about, all right? Simple pair of double monks, those cool pants, and a simple polo shirt. I could wear a button down. I could also throw on a sport coat if I wanted to, but every dude, in my opinion, needs that pair of pants that's not like super dressy or super casual that you can rock if you just want to elevate it a little bit, but not quite to the number seven level. Navy slacks. Last but certainly not least, navy slacks, in my opinion, are a must-have for every dude. Now, if you're like, yo, Alpha, I'm not really feeling navy, what about gray? You could also go with the charcoal gray. Now, the beautiful thing is that you probably already have these if you actually have a suit. The solid navy suit not only is going to make you look like a sex machine, it's also incredibly versatile because you can wear this to a wedding, a funeral, a bar mitzvah. You can also wear it to Shark Tank. I wore this outfit on Shark Tank. I killed it. What? Yes, I did. And so here's the other beautiful thing about a navy suit, gentlemen. When you buy it, you can also break it up and just rock the pants by themselves. But one pro dry cleaning tip, all right? First, you don't need to dry clean your clothes if they're not dirty, all right? A lot of people do over dry clean, over launder their clothing. A suit should never be cleaned unless it stinks or you spilled something on it. And that's it, gentlemen. Seven pairs of pantalones that I personally feel are perfect. Say that five times fast. Anyway, gentlemen, you got all seven of these. You are absolutely crushing it. You got something for any and every occasion in order to look like a sex machine.